All right, I'm beginning my shift. I got to log into our main computer system first. Of course, that'll take a second or two to boot up. And once we log into the system, it's going to call my phone to authenticate.
Please press the pound key to finish your verification. Your sign-in was successfully verified. Goodbye.
So then I have to launch our mobile CAD. And then once mobile CAD is there, we can minimize that and log into our body camera system and in-car camera system.
What's Charlie for?
And then we minimize that because we have to log into our records management system. And then if we have any entries that we have to make into our schedule, overtime entries, court appearances, if supervisors have to make entries into their for their shift, approved time off requests or whatnot, then we have to log into our personnel system to track personnel. If we want to view images on the body cam, we log into a separate system for that as well through our body camera and in-car camera system. And then if I want to check records management on my phone, I have to launch that app as well in order to utilize that. And fourth, if I haven't logged into my email, I can also launch my email and log into that. If it has been logged out from the previous use, I then have to log back into that as well. And every one of these has their own separate unique password. And then after we have all of those things logged in, we are finally ready to go on patrol.
First responders know that seconds count. It takes too long to sign into systems that their patrol cars, smartphones, and body cameras use, when technology should get them the information they need quickly. Improving the sign-on experience for responders is an important part of the First Responder Network Authority's work. We engage with public safety so that we understand the obstacles they face and can guide FirstNet's evolution to meet their needs. In support of this effort, the FirstNet solution offers first responders FirstNet Single Sign-On, which enables immediate access to participating applications through a single sign-on process. As we strive to advance the network on behalf of first responders, we're looking to engage on how to improve single sign-on processes to save time. When precious seconds count, fast, secure, and reliable authentication is possible with FirstNet to let first responders focus on the jobs that they were trained to do.